if you have a quadcopter and go flying around in the short grass, the chances are that there'll be a few drops of water on the grass. Not good for the battery how it is like that. And so I decided to put a cap on it. It's very, very light. It comes with the actual quadcopter, and just stick it on with sticky tape like that. The sticky tape's also very light. Stops the little drops of water from getting into the battery on your quadcopter, and it's less likely to blow up in your face.